Good morning, YouTube. We're going to go up to the Petra Lounge because one of the Facebook groups I'm a member of, they're trying to do a photo shoot for their Facebook page or whatever, and they asked if I would come up to the, bring the car and get it taken pictures of. So the downside is this morning I went to a car show and my car got rained on, so it's dirty as hell, and I didn't exactly have time to clean it, so I'm going to go to a photo shoot with a really dirty car. Which makes me feel kind of bad. I guess I'll bring some cleaner shit and try and clean the car at least a little bit. Maybe get some of the really, really black stuff off the car. But hopefully the camera's not going to pick that up. So I'll just make sure they know, don't do any real close-ups. But we'll go to the Petra Lounge anyway, because it's always good to go there. I think maybe I'll be able to sneak in and film. They got a new car. So I've been dying to film it. Maybe they'll let me come in and film it. And if so, I'll show you that. And if not, well, too bad. So let's go up to the Petra Lounge and take a bunch of pictures. There it is. One of those cars that as a kid you always dream of seeing. Now I've actually seen one. It's unbelievable in person. It's actually a lot smaller than I thought. I'm just gonna stare at it for a while. We'll be right back. All right, well, never actually seen a Celine F7, S7. They're really, really wide. I'm kind of surprised by that. It's actually much, much wider than I thought, but it's pretty impressive looking.
Yeah.
I mean,
I don't
guess
shoot it
because he doesn't
I
really
saw
like
like the kit, the bottles, but I never actually.
See,
Oh,
it's
okay,
a little bit full.
Yeah, you can't really get back there. Okay.
Right.
You're right. Jeez.
Well, actually, this is
oh,
oil right here.
There it is. Yeah, that was it.
Yeah.
Oh, so it is. It's two oils.
Wait. So it has a door.
No, one is tranny oil, and the other one's engine oil. That's what it is.
But it's got like a metal plate on it.
The hell I don't know, man.
AKA,
I don't know what to tell you.
Yeah, what is? I don't know what that is.
Okay, starting a photo shoot now. Move stuff around, whatever. Take some pictures. It's gonna look good, hopefully. Weather's still shit and still cold as hell. Alright, almost got the shot. So yeah, it's gonna be pretty good. Lots of. I like it, it's a work.
Right now.
Figured I'd wrap it up in front of the F40, because why not? I mean, how often do you get to stand in front of an F40 and talk to yourself, or talk to the camera, talk to you on YouTube? God, I love that car. That is the car of all cars. Simply put. But so the 959 is pretty amazing. I have to say, the first time I ever saw it in person, it's pretty badass. Actually, that Celine S7 is the first time I've seen a Celine S7 in person. And let me tell you, they're really big. I'm kind of surprised at how wide it is and how big it is. It's kind of an imposingly large car, especially when you compare it to like the 959 or even this F40. The F40 is pretty small. But yeah, those are just fucking amazing machines, just absolutely incredible, all three of them, but especially the 959 and the F40. Just those are like the cars. I was telling them that, you know, when I was a kid, I had a diecast of the 959, and that was one of the cars that I always was like enamored with. That one and the F40 are the cars. But you guys are awesome. Consider subscribing, watch the video, thumbs up, share this video, all that shit. So we'll be doing car stuff soon. We'll see you then.